Hello, I am currently on a construction site and I see this little boy working very hard as a laborer. And I begin to wonder. And I interviewed the boy. He wants to go to school, he does not have money. He wants to work and see if he can earn some money to go to school. What's your name?
Mohammed.
Mohammed what?
Abubakar.
Abubakar. So how come you're doing this labor job? Why are you doing this labor job? You're looking for money for school. So when you finish doing this work now, you will save the money and use it to enter school.
Yes.
To enter school. So you want to go to school?
Yes.
What of your parents?
My parents is not here.
Where are your parents?
Niger.
They're in Niger State. And you're in Kogi State here?
Yeah? Yes.
Ah.
I hear my father came.
Okay, your father was here before he died. But your mother is in Niger State.
Yes.
So you decided to help yourself do this work and see if you can get money to enter school. This is not about this child, but this is about every other child on the street hawking, every other child in a construction site trying to make ends meet. This is a call out. This is a shout out and a call to action. A call to action. This is a call to the lawmakers, to our lawmakers, to our government and to you. Let us enforce our laws and stamp out this ugly trend. Let's enforce our laws and stamp out this ugly trend. Let's stop this child abuse. Every child deserves to be in school. Every child deserves this education. My name is Chikezie Ogazechi. Every child deserves attention. Every child deserves the best.